This is Galati Abu. Today we're going to be playing some more Plants and Dome's Guide Warfare 2. So, sorry for not posting some videos, it's just Geometry Dash put me on the hook. And yeah, Geometry Dash made me rage too much. So I'm going back to PVC. TWG. Tell me if you want me to play PVC GW. Because I totally will, but I won't play Garden Ops because online, you know what I mean by online, hacks. Wait, what? Oh, I wish I had. I don't want to really, to be honest. It's going to be like, I'm doing my Imp-Cata. So what did that mean? I just literally boost. I thought it was in the middle, like, I thought it was like, boom! It was like, boom! Boom! Like, you can't see. Like, you literally can't see the jetpack whatsoever. Or you can just about see it until you literally look at this beauty! And everyone loves Garden Ops compared to Graveyard. So, I'm going to be playing some more Garden Ops. Yes, I said it, Garden Ops. I'm going to see how good just vampire flowers are, because they do look OP, so they probably are OP, but let's give it a shot. I haven't played this in a really long time. There's literally nothing. That's Mad Potter. Destroy it. I guess that's okay. Actually, I have, where is it? I want to, no, I get rid of that. I can just add, that's Access Center, because Access Center is a good one. And, I don't know, just come on, here. Solo, not crazy, normal, for Access Center. So once I win, I should get a couple of stars, which sounds sweet to me. So yeah, I don't know what was. I was just literally going in front of the microphone. I really appreciate. My best video is still the one and only. Thing. What do you call it? I can't believe I forgot it. The Super Disco Wave with no commentary. Tell me if you prefer commentary or no commentary. I'm going to literally just be doing Vampire Flowers. So Vampire Flower, VP, VF, and then, so let's see how good the Vampire Flowers are, the only Vampire Flowers are, more importantly, Moon Wars. Look at this marvelous Flavors of Mexico. Look at this Dot Lizombos and Pineapple Pear, I don't know, PPAP is a hit song, for sure. Right. Not the best in the world, but not the worst. Like, the worst one's probably Let It Go is my least favorite, but I don't know if that's a bad song or not. It probably is, because literally let it go, can't hold it back anymore. Like, that, like, they make really odd songs. Like, well, one of them is I Like Orange Juice, but like, what the heck? I Like OJ, like, tomato juice, no. Apple juice, no. Strawberry juice, no. Orange juice, yes, orange juice. I don't know, it's like, oh yay, just for orange juice. Nope. Oh, someone's already got 2 vanquishes. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I can't believe someone's already got 2 vanquishes. Can't believe I'm not winning. Well, actually, yeah, I'm not winning, am I? He's got the most, yeah, I've got the most score still. So that's good. I can't believe you dodged. I can't believe how annoying, how good those vampire flowers are. No, seriously, look. I'm on 8. Look, I've only got 5. Well, actually, it's just team effort, so I don't care. I still got the most points. That's because the one with 8 would have won. Like, it's no way to tell. That's the annoying thing. I'm expecting that this one's the second best. This one's... Oh, it says that's the best one, yeah. Imagine if I had a 2D beam bomb and I could just chuck it. That would be epic. That's the only thing I don't like about sunflowers. They don't have chili bean bomb. If they did, I would always use a sunflower. Like, never ever. Well, not always, but I'll mainly use a sunflower. Because that would be OP though. Instead of the sunbeam, because I don't like sunbeam, to be honest, much. Not that good. Boom. Get out of it. You know what? Get out of here. You know what? Die. And also... BOOM! Are you kidding me? I'm just gonna use all of this up because... I just don't like... The thing is, I don't like wasting sunbeam. I like using it all up, but... At the same time, I don't like sunbeam because you can't move. Can you find my friends? Zombies, have them up. Oh, this is Casey Dave. Who's the warden? Is it the Sky Trooper? I think it is. Actually, the Sky Trooper. Yeah, it's the Sky Trooper, isn't it? Yeah, how do I know? Because I'm so angry for life, isn't it? Because I'm German J! But yo, so would you for you. Didn't even put my stupid sunflower thing. Healing. Boom. Yes, now I can. No, apparently there's literally no time whatsoever. Actually, he's got literally no help. Just realised that. What? Should have had that. Where is him? Oh, he's this way. No! Okay, this is obviously... This is going to be easy. I can literally just stay here and shoot until it goes to like 17 seconds. Then I can just shoot. But the thing is, we can just heal. So it's gonna be super easy. It's gonna stay alive for a long time. Like, he looks like... Look at him! No! Come on, come on. Let me look at you sweet mohawk. Yes! Look at that beauty. Look at the beauty. Look at it. Look at it in the scoby. Oh, it looks epic. Look at his head. It looks truly... There's gonna be engineers. I hate engineers. I hate engineers compared to the mechs are so difficult to destroy. Well, the best thing look is not put any single newspaper when he actually fakes. For some reason, the newspaper zombies fake having a newspaper. Look, he doesn't have a newspaper. No, you don't kill him on my watch. Get out of here. In your face. Bloody! No. Oh yeah, get out of here. Get out of it. Get out of here! Wait. Beam to the eye. In your eye! Literally. Celebration. Say, come on. Oh, there's literally never a boss, super boss wave for wave 5. You might, I wish there was. That'd be epic. Prepare your demise. Rosy Zombot Slotza. Zombot sites back. 500 coins. 500 coins for you. And 500 coins for you. Yay. No! Jackpot! MLG Wave! Should be called MLG Wave. How many coins are there? Okay, that's a lot of enemies anyway, so yeah. 5,721. That's not much, so I need to... Because I've literally not played it in such a long time. Please don't say yuck spawns like here as well. What's that? No. Healing. I'm healing you because that's what I do, bro. I heal, yo. That's what I do. Yo. Look, I'm literally just regaining my health. No. This is literally a piece of cake. Nothing difficult. I'm only going to shoot when he hurts me. Yeah, get outfit. Giga Garkan. Really like Yuck, the Yuck. Because he's unique, he can clone himself. You have to just look at her health. That's literally all you have to look at. Or you could just look and see which one's doing the dance if you remember, but that's harder. Are you kidding me? Look how high you just jumped. Right here. Boom. Come on, give me that. Heal. Nail, boom. Oh yeah. Oh, I wish you, imagine, I thought he was like literally trapped. That'd be stupidly hilarious. No! And he got me out of it, of course he would. No, dodge! Na 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 na. What did you say? Oh, that just tickles. Stop it, flea. What fleas are ticking me? That's so funny. That's such a funny feel. That just feels so funny, like, seriously though. But no, seriously though. I've got full health. Okay, look. So you see which one's going down the quickest? That's the one, like, it's this one. No, it's this one, because this one literally is not going down whatsoever. Look. It's literally nothing compared to... You've got so much health compared to others. It's too obvious sometimes. Look at that. He's kicking me up. And they're going to just destroy you. Get out of here, see? Told you. 6,566 experience. There you go. Healed up. Everyone's healed to full. Of course. This is actually, vampire flowers are working out for the best, actually. If there's a fume shroom here and a sketch, there's a sketch. Is there a fume shroom? Yes, there is. Yes, you've got every. We haven't lost a pot yet. That's good. The world. Today, the world. Tomorrow, the moon. I like that. Today, the world. Tomorrow, what is it? Oh yeah, the moon. Point grenades. I love how they just make so good. Hate you. Look, I hate the engineer. The ones to get out there, engineer. That's just. Such good lyrics. Good lyrics are cool. No. Like the thing I don't get about it. What character's got the most defense? Like it's probably, to be honest, the Giga Gargantua, you know? No, the Gargantua Prime. You know that thing? When you think about it, we're not even trying. Look, that's the first time I actually was in big trouble where I had to actually use this. That was in, look at the marine biologist kind of move. That looks so sweet. Oh, hail Zomboss! Half price, see ya. Look at this! I love the pictures, like they look so good sometimes. Sometimes they look so cheesy, to be true. Okay. What did you say? Oh, like nothing happens. It's just a flea. Yeah, it's just a flea. It's just a flea? Ow! That's just a flea. Why did the flea just bite me? Just hit me. Look. A flea just bited me. Ah, that so hurts. A flea, stop biting me, flea. It hurts so much, flea. Seriously, stop it. Seriously, stop it. That's a really good defense. Because this literally just destroys. The goop shroom shoots up to here, which just destroys him. And the thing will just shoot by this slow motion. And he could just finish him off. Holy is really full. I have appointments. That's how I think he's going to. That's how I think he sounds like. Wow, 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 whoop, whoop. Tell me what you want to play. I'm going to play Clash of Clans. That's a probably. Yes, I'm definitely going to. Because why not? Okay, you don't need healing. Because it would say healing. If you did. That's, yeah, it did say healing. If it did. So. That's, I thought like the heal looks a bit like healing, give me the healing, yes, give me the healing. How much? I've got 1,000 and something, yeah, that's a lot. I need to snipe. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where is he? Oh, there. That's not the last guy though. It's still okay. Okay. Okay, so just destroy this thing. I was literally special challenges. But yeah, 15,000. I've got 26. Do you have a gardener? It doesn't matter, we just need someone. More backward up on the field. Are you in flow? Yes, you are. Boom, boom. Get out of here. Get ripped! By my MLG pro stats. Pro skills. Skills. Omnibus. Dr. Zambas is stupid. Because he's got... Because you need some more brains. Literally everyone's healing me. Everyone's healing something. Oh yeah, no one's even hit. Except for this Bambi. Wait, I need to make it more powerful by adding the mushroom. Mushroom for blue. Okay. Oh, look how cute these are. Ah. Literally, look how clean, this is like, this team is unbeatable. My play flowers are literally unbeatable. Look at the imp, he's just dead, he's just dead. Look how sad he is, he's like, no! We have 10 in. 3, 2, 1, 0. Wait, spin my moss machine, take this. You plants! How did I do that? Like, whenever I say a really weird voice, it happens. That's stupid. I'm not complaining though. It is me. I am Z Vampire! Baron Von Batza, dude! Super Vampire Wave! Yes, I am. Yeah, that's a point. No! Are you kidding me? This is like, this is literally this like us versus like, it's basically us again because as a zombie because they heal health when they hit us. That's so weird. In your face though. Chump, you chump. You chump. You chump. In your, take this, you chump. Not defending. Where is he? Probably out here, isn't he? Okay, I'm not caring really about him. As long as I can see someone can heal. Like, everyone's literally on below. That's so good. Look, this literally done nothing to me. Come on, come on. So much damage than you. Oh, 150 of course we will do something like that. Crazy amount, that's it. But still. Doctor, look, you're froze. Oh, look, he's like, imagine if he was actually stood still on the spot. That would be hilarious. What I don't like about having potted plants is that like, he can regain health really easily because he can one-shot the plants. No, I hate you, stupid thing. I hate you, stupid thing. This combo is so OP. I can't believe how good this combo is. Especially the ice cream. You're doing some mad work with it. Seriously though. Jeez. And corn. Doing some mad work. And especially the vampire flowers, they're leeching health like none of like it's no tomorrow. No, seriously though. They're acting like there's no tomorrow. I'm just going to kill him because he's a boss and bosses are not nice. No! Get out of here! You stupid idiot! Get out of here! Yeah! MLG! Ow! Oh! Baby, a triple! Oh man! What new visit? Oh yeah! I'm on my way! Oh yeah! Come in! Oh yeah! There we go! Get to the my landing place, which is up at the top of the vision. What is it called? Fish and Clips place. Yeah, that's a really weird place, but still, that's where it was. Can't believe how OP super vampire or vampire flowers are. It's like the vampire. They're like a better version of the vampire zombie. No, I bet they're going to get like at least one extra port vampires. Yeah, I don't know. Hey, look at them. They're just like literally fighting it. They're rumbling. Yes, get out of here. Let's see if they at least get one more vanquish. Yeah, they do. They would obviously. It would be stupid for them to not have another vanquish. No, yeah. Can't believe how good my potted plants are. In a certain arrangement, they're so OP. I'm definitely going to put this video. Wait. Put a heal flower. Get into helium mode. And die mode. Let's move up. So get out of here. Yes! Everyone's here, right? 1, 2, 3, 4! Yeah! 4 vampire flowers going up! Yay! Look at this! MLG! Yeah! I have to get a lot of coins for that, right? Right, please! 27, 28, 29, even 29, are you kidding? That's so much. Like 29,000, jeez. 30,000, because I only had a sheesh, so seriously. I've got enough. No, actually I don't do it. Yeah, of course I do. A big bad turret pack, boss hunt, zombie reinforcements. The reinforcements are really good. The boss hunt reinforcements are really good. But no, I don't wanna, because think about it. It's only got the I need characters. Like, characters are my favorite thing to have. And okay, it was both offensive and defensive. It has so many practical applications. That's so weird. Like, how they just say really random stuff like practical application research. You. Did I seriously not equip it? I hate my life. Lush burger. Suburbanate. Yes. So I need to just come as my best character ever, which is the obviously one and only M. That's the end of the video. Subscribe for more videos. That's the end of the video, so good. Bye. Goodbye.